So loads of people have asked me about leveling up in Biomutant. Is there any kind of farm for XP? What's the fastest way? Can I kill enemies on repeat over and over? Well, today I answer all of these questions and give you guys what in my opinion is by far the fastest way to indeed level up and hit that high rank of 50. How's it going, guys? My name is DPGN. If you enjoyed the video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more Biomutant, be sure to subscribe. So XP comes with levels, and levels come with more power and upgrade points, allowing you to unlock further things on your build. So it's no wonder I get so many questions regarding XP and the fastest way to earn it. So I won't keep you guys hanging. The fastest way to earn XP in Biomutant and level up in this game is without question doing the main story quest line. This story quest line will see you earning tons of XP, far more than any other means in this game. Now the campaign does consist of about 10 hours of missions, but the XP you get for each far outweighs every other way you get XP in this game. Another way though to earn XP, which is the second best in terms of granted XP for completing such, is side quests. Side quests do earn you a decent amount of XP too, and let's be real here, there are hours and hours worth of them, probably 10 times out of the story. And while I think it's for this reason that the main quest gives you way more XP, because if it wasn't, people would put off doing the main story and do side quests, which I did for a long time, but then realised quickly that doing the main story gives you way more XP. But side quests are great too. Another way to earn XP is killing enemies found throughout the Biomutant world. Small enemies, medium enemies, mini bosses and vault bosses. They all give you small portions of XP. What I will state is, it's quite minimal compared to side quests and the main campaign. I mean, the chunks are there, there just ain't enough of them because they don't respawn. Yep, that's the problem here. The main enemies that give you the most XP in terms of mini bosses and bigger bosses, they don't respawn. So we can't farm them over and over. And as far as I'm aware of right now, no method has been found to do so. So yeah, although the enemies do give you smaller chunks of XP, they just ain't efficient enough to earn and farm those levels. Another way to earn XP, guys, but this gives you even smaller portions, is via unlocking new locations. Only notice this like after 30 hours into the game. So yes, unlocking and discovering new areas also rewards you small chunks of XP. But yes, guys, in that order is the best way to earn XP and levels in this game. So finish a campaign or get to near the end, then do side quests, and you will easily hit that top level this way. And yes, that's what we know about XP so far in Biomutant, and I hope this video helps you out. On that note, guys, the end of the video has arrived. If you enjoyed it, leaving a like really helps out. If you're new around here and want to see more Biomutant, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video I upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.